Bridges and Seven Bridges on Southside.
Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm Euland Middlebrooks. I'm with the Florida Beer Company. We're at the Folio Weekly Oktoberfest. It's a great event. I'm pouring a Ybor Gold Amber Ale. Our new Imperial IPA Swamp Ape. It's pretty big, 10%. I have a Key West Sunset Ale and Key West Southernmost Wheat. Got a great crowd here tonight, so pretty good stuff.
Today we're at Eel River Brewing Company out of California, the first USDA organic company. These are our lighter beers. We have the Acai Berry Wheat, and then we also over here have the California Blonde Ale.
Guys, come quench your thirst at A1A Ale Works.
We came to this because last year I went to Martini Fest and that shit was off the hook. So we figured Folio Weekly knew how to throw a party and we came back.
This is year number two for us at Oktoberfest.
I'm glad to be back.
This year we actually took a party bus down here because we had so much fun last year. But the thing that we're the most excited about is that we have our hometown Long Island beer here.
Oktoberfest is the bomb.
Down here,